Yeah, 3D printing gives you a lot more room to experiment and to, or even if you're sort of like quite confident, to do more organic forms and shapes. Of course, if you want a square, we can print a square. But I think what you sort of find is like curves and organic forms and sort of more natural tectonics end up feeling somehow more comfortable, more human, more safe, more warm, more inviting.